and my best ex voice. Hey.
It I probably take him.
Wow, I put XXX as my password because I was thinking about that. What's good, man? You already know what it is, man. It's Takeoff. I'm back with another video. Don't mind my shirt, okay? Because I'm just trying to wear a black shirt. So, all right, y'all. I feel like I haven't done a sit-down video in a long-ass time. But let me know if y'all are fucking with the vlogs. I feel like y'all are because, you know, I've been getting a lot of love lately. Hey y'all, congratulate me. Congratulations to us. We just got married today, officially. You feel me? So I'm taking officially. All right, so today I'm gonna be reacting to rappers' first songs versus songs that blew them up versus most popular songs part two. So I didn't see part one, you feel me? But I'm gonna leave the original video in the description box below. So if you wanna watch that by yourself, go ahead. You feel me? But it's gonna be better on this channel because we lit. You feel me? If you're not already subscribe to the channel. That wasn't supposed to happen. Like, comment, all that good shit, man. Show me love, bro. Get me to 1,000 subscribers finally. Alright, so we're just gonna react to this one. Even though it's part two, I don't know where part one is. But I see Lil Baby on here too. I can't really see the faces like that, so I guess we just gonna see who they are. If I don't know none of these rappers, y'all gonna educate me, cause you know, that's just what y'all gonna do. But I made sure, you know, I'm not gonna lie, I watched like a little bit of the beginning, but I'm gonna give y'all like a raw reaction, so.
Back to spend the days and nights on the strip again. Me and my niggas put a word to get these Benjamins. Hopes on a true religion, looking like a fisherman. Wonder why I act wild, that's when the chips come in. And now
why A Boogie sound different now? Like, this shit sounds way different from his sound now. Like, his sound is yeah, right? Don't even sound like A Boogie. This is his first song. It's called Freestyle. I never even knew, like, he was this kind of, like, spitter like that. See? What the fuck? Nah. But don't get me wrong, though. I fuck with A Boogie. That's that nigga. You feel me? I fuck with his music. Some of his music. You know what I'm saying? But he definitely sounds different now.
If I told you I was broke, would you start acting funny? This is all I ever wanted. You can't take it from me. Baby, Johnny played a song. She said, this is my shit.
I remember when this shit came out.
Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me. Bitch, I'm drowning. Water, I just bought a cube and dipped it in a fountain.
This is definitely his most popular song. Let me not yell. Let me just put this shit down a little bit, maybe.
I think the song that made him blow up was Jungle, though, not whatever was playing before.
No, Drowning was the song that blew him up, baby. This song, though, this nigga, I want to know what the fuck this is, though. I don't even, like, man, I know I'm going to probably get some hate in the comments for this, but I don't understand what the fuck is the big deal about this song. Bricky Kaka! Like, what? I don't even know who this nigga is. I can't really even see it because it's, like, blurry because my fucking internet sucks. But I don't know who this nigga is. Something with Shaq or something like that. But this shit was recent, though. You're done, though. Blockboy JB. Why A Boogie and Blockboy's first song was Freestyle? Why everybody's first song Freestyle? Like, I wanna know what's good. I never heard this song before. This is supposed to be the song that blew him up. Oh, yeah. Shoo. But they must have made that shit up themselves because that nigga wasn't doing that shit in his, that shoe shit. He wasn't doing it in the video. Come through.
You and you, I'ma get the money.
Pull up with that Drake, I'm playing with Drake, and I'm a super.
Freestyle, what the fuck? Like, what the hell is going
everybody's
on?
Everybody's first song is gonna be a freestyle.
Not yeah, but why is everybody's first song called freestyle?
It's probably not a song, it's just a freestyle that they did.
I don't know who this is, though. Y'all let me know. Oh. I never really listened to this song like that. Drake's first song freestyle too. It was probably this one looks like it was a freestyle though. But this shit looked like it was on Degrassi or some shit. Shut up girl and make my lunch. Yeah. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, I know they ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I get up. Hey. This is the song that made him a meme. Cause this nigga cannot dance for shit. That's Fetty Wap. This nigga had fucking cornrows in his head at the time. This shit, them shits were like this small. Now he's like all grown up and shit. He in front of a food truck or some shit. But I guess that's what they're doing in this video. I guess I just didn't catch on to it. I'm sorry. But I guess they just put in freestyles at first because everybody's first song is freestyle. So I want to know what their first real song
that's
is.
That's literally what I was just trying to tell you.
See my track queen, let her hit the bingo. We be coming up, watch our bottom bands go.
I remember when this shit came out. This nigga has short hair. I'm so mad, bro. Why niggas hairs? Why niggas hair grows so quick? And my shit taking so long to grow? Like, this nigga literally had a fade in this video, and I swear this shit was not that long ago. It was probably a couple years ago, yeah, but this nigga's hair is mad long now, like.
Huh? He definitely wears weed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I didn't know. See, this is what I'm talking about right here, see? This nigga right here, man. See, I could go all day about this nigga, man. Because literally, go look up Gucci Mane on Spotify. That nigga has 12 million fucking albums, bro. This nigga is consistent as hell. That's why he rich as fuck like he is, bro. This nigga has made so much music. It's crazy. I never heard this song before, though. But you can tell this shit's old. Like, look at these niggas. Hold up. Look at these niggas' fucking outfits, bro. This nigga got his hat like this. That shit was so long ago too. That's recent though, like that's not his most. I mean, I can't say what his most popular song is because, you know, this is kind of recent. And this nigga has like plenty of songs that people be bumping to all the time.
She and I ride the beat. I don't even come out the house for free. I pay a nigga to drive for me. Jason couldn't even come sign for me.
I do what I want cause I'm signed to me. Oh shit. It's my nigga right here. Yeah, this song did blow him up. You see how young this nigga is here, bro? This is another one, man. But this is number one. You feel me? Gucci Mane's probably like second place. But J. Cole, that's my nigga. And I know for the people that have been subscribed to me for a while, you know that's my nigga.
She stay on my mind like forever, 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 forever. For worse or for better, I'm willing to fight for her heart. It's a pleasure. I really hope she get the message.
Yeah, Juice WRLD is straight. If they don't say his most the song that blew him up is Lucid Dreams, I don't know.
That's what's a God. And fuck all the stressing and fighting.
Watch it be Lucid Dreams.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
Hold the applause.
It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I'm bless you. Easier said than done. We're the one listening to my heart instead of my head.
You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me.
Turn me up, yeah.
Hey.
What if somebody from the shadow was ill? Got a deal on the hottest rap label of brand. But he wasn't talking about coke and birds. It was more
I remember
like
this shit right
bird.
Here.
Except he's really putting it down. And he explained.
It'd be crazy because it'd be the first songs that be blowing up too. Because for Gucci Man, I remember that. This shit is so icy.
About how blacks came from glory and what we need to do in the game.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke nigga. Hey. This song is so old. It only make me strong. Damn. This song came out in the summer, probably like 2000. I don't know. I'm not going to say nothing because then y'all going to come for me with the facts in the fucking comment section and shit. And I'm going to feel real dumb. But I remember this did probably come out like in the summer or like right before the summer. And it was, what album was that? Let me know in the comment section below. But this shit was that shit. This is I agree with this one. I agree with this one.
Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't kick much stronger.
Ooh.
Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on you.
I don't really care for Lil Durk.
Snap back, on backpack, on. I'm the freshest in the game, I put that on anybody.
What the fuck is this? Lil Skies, bro. I don't really fuck with Lil Skies like that. I like his like the way that he is. You feel me? Like I fuck with the way that he is, but I feel like his songs are so auto-tuned, and that's just my opinion. So don't come for me. But this nigga has 12 million fucking slits in his eyebrow, man. In one fucking eyebrow. Both his eyebrows. This nigga like he 12 here.
And I got all the drugs in the world that you need. We get hot up past time, but bitch, I ain't no fee. I got money on my mind, I be stacking my green. Shawty say she like my style, I be dripping with ease. Please don't send me
this shit's too auto-tuned for me. But I fuck with him though, like, you know, as a person or whatever.
Hey, yo. but I like to fade away. I got these diamonds on me, and these bitches all in my face. And you wanna be a star, and you wanna win the race, but you cannot ride with me, cause I was gone on a chase. Nowadays,
I don't really listen to him like that, though.
Nowadays, I don't know when
the world ends. So I don't know none of this.
Your life, like we die when the world ends. It's alright, every time we fucking break it.
Damn, this nigga looks so different now. I'm so dead. See, I don't, you know, I shut the fuck up. Plug! I'm holding for my plug, so.
Pick him up in his face, cool, I don't let my plug walk.
See, I feel like if niggas would have saw his first song, they would have been like, this nigga's ass. But I fuck with Rich the Kid though. But this nigga Smoke Perp, he looks like just how he looks now. But him, I heard that him and Lil Pump, they made like their first tracks when they blew up. So it's not really like, you know, it's probably not gonna be that old shit. Like, I remember when this shit came out. This is my shit. Damn, it's crazy. This nigga's probably not getting out neither. Damn. This nigga, TK probably never coming out.
I was trying to beat a case, but I ain't beat that case, bitch, I did the race. Beat it up, line nut, shorty face.
Eli Blast, cricket,
foes like a vase. Pop a nigga, then I go out my way.
In the hills is all we know.
Don't go through the front door. It's low key at the night show. So don't you open up that window.
It's so crazy how shit changed, man. I don't really like this man anymore. I don't really listen to this nigga anymore.
Calling my phone going ham down, Pam. You been doing too much.
Bought me a fish and rice so I can run it back in. I remember back when I ain't had shit.
That's his first song and he got a fucking Lambo in it.
I
remember when this shit came out too. This shit sounds good as fuck, Slow. If you haven't heard this song, Slow, you need to listen to it.
It's my dog show. It's my dog. Me and my dog.
Me and
Twan.
I'm in this bitch in TP. I'm in this bitch in full train. I just pulled up me a A. Real nigga all in my face. 500 racks in my safe. 500 racks in the plug.
Isn't this nigga from Florida? Little baby? Oh shit. Alright y'all, well, it looks like that's it. If y'all want me to do part one, let me know in the comment section below. You feel me? If you fucked with this reaction, like the video, comment down below. You know, I had a lot of questions, so let me know if you know the answer. Subscribe to the channel. Like the video. Show me love, man. And let me know what videos y'all guys want me to see. Or y'all guys want me to see. Y'all want to see from me. Take off. I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. I'm out. Stay blessed.
How you fit a quarter in the mattress? Quarter. Get the brick and transport it through the mattress. Chopper longer than my arm, who won't status? Diamond got my wrist slit off the glass.